The famous Archimedes screw has many uses. For example, it's used to move water upward. Turning the screw causes the blades to move the water upward. To move the water upwards. Over time, this simple device has evolved. The screw pump is a modified version of the Archimedes screw. It's also known as a screw pump. It is a volumetric pump. It is a type of pump that utilizes the rotation of the screw vane. It is a type of pump that uses the rotation of the spiral vane to make the fluid spiral up along the shaft. Screw pumps are widely used in the petrochemical, mining, and manufacturing industries. They can pump a variety of oils and polymers and other fluids. Many lubrication and hydraulic equipment use progressive cavity pumps to supply oil. There are many types of progressive cavity pumps, generally categorized by the number of screws. There are mainly single screw pumps, twin screw pumps, and three screw pumps. Screw pumps have a simple and reliable structure. When the screw pump is running, the electric motor provides power to drive the screw rotation, and will drive the slave screw also rotate with it. Because these screws are meshed together with each other, due to the movement of the screws, the fluid is sucked into the pump from the inlet valve. The fluid is sucked into the sealing space between the threads and the pump casing. The fluid is sucked into the sealing space between the threads and the pump casing and moves with the rotation of the screws. The volume of the fluid is gradually compressed. The pressure increases. Finally, it is discharged from the outlet valve. The screw pump is a simple and easy to maintain machine. Can produce greater volumetric efficiency. Wide range of pressures and flow rates. Wide range of liquid types and viscosities to be transported. Because of the low inertia of the pump's rotating parts. High speeds can be used. Good accessibility. Self-priming ability, even in continuous flow, low vibration, low noise, and other advantages. However, screw pumps also have high machining and assembly requirements. This will increase the cost of equipment. Have you ever used this pump?